This is Gorge Creek. Goes underneath the road here. Another waterfall here. I think there's going to be a lot of them. Well, this is Lake Diablo. Still a lot of snow in the mountains around here. Starting to run into some snow. Haven't got to any of the passes yet, but starting to see a lot of snow along the side of the road. Haven't seen too many cars, which I kind of expected there wouldn't be too many. This is Rainy Day Pass. Right down there is where the Pacific Crest Trail crosses, and there's the Rainy Day Pass, 4855. Some of the mountains here, still lots of snow. See some guys standing down there. It's pretty high. So I'm driving on through the Methow Valley, and it kind of follows the river. You kind of see there's a river right there. So this area is a lot different than what you see in Western Washington. Okay, now I'm heading back towards the other side of the mountains. I'm still on the east side, but you can see there's some mounds with snow in front of me, so I'll be getting there pretty soon. Okay, we're coming up to Stevens Pass now. There's still some snow up here, but not a whole lot. It's warm up here today. I think it's probably pushing about 65, 70.